Now, in this problem, we are told that there were 25 cows in the pasture. And then it tells us that 34 more cows were put in the pasture. And we are asked how many cows are in the pasture right now. So we started with 25, and then 34 more joined them. They were put with them. They were put together with those 25. So putting together, or joining two groups together, is addition. So all we need to do is add 25 and 34 together, and you should come up with the correct answer.